being in trade today. But let's also talk about, of course, on the special in this run-up to the upcoming Karnataka election. Let's listen into Rajeev Chandrasekhar, Member of Parliament at the Rajya Sabha, who highlights the issues of Indian banking system at the moment. Listen into what he had to say.
Corruption in the Indian banking system is, let's wake up to it, that it is an existing evil. Now, we can't close our eyes to it. We can argue about what the process is to deal with it. Should it be so disruptive? Is there another way of doing this where it does not put the entire banking system on edge? I am open to a conversation on it, but I can't find any reason.
Why is ICICI Bank not open to a conversation on the role of the CEO and its spouse?
I think you should ask its board. I think you should ask its shareholders. I find it, I have no house view on the CEO's correctness or wrongness. But I think the board of ICICI Bank's bland acceptance or bland clean chit is not something that private shareholders should be accepting so easily. I would have thought that kind of conduct is usually from a government bank. But here is a serious case, and I would have thought, so I'm not prejudging anybody.
We are just commenting about...
Yeah. But I think it is important for a bank of that stature and size, and this is a very large bank in our Indian financial system, it's the largest private financial institution.
It's qualified as an important entity.
So I think they should have done more. I was frankly surprised when I haven't tracked banks for so long. I was frankly surprised at the board. I thought a bank of that stature with such big, large foreign shareholders would have a board with, you know, independent directors of much more higher stature and visibility. So there are many questions of that I am only beginning to understand now because I have not followed that sector. You need better directors. You need directors of more caliber. You need chairmen in these banks that are, people of character and visibility and name. There used to be Mr. Wagul there. There used to be, you know. So I think these private banks have to also understand that cushy relationship between them and the government and them and the regulators are all a time. They're all gone. Those are all thing of the past. Today's scrutiny is intense. People are suspicious. The moral bar is being set by the government in Delhi. And that moral bar now is cutting across everybody, including private sector. So that whole business cushy relationship, that no, it's okay, I'll scratch your back, you scratch my back.
That time is up.
That's all.
All right. Shareholders of ICICI Bank should not accept the blanket clean chit.